And we have our final piece of armor, the chest armor, which is more like abdomen armor. I guess it goes up to his chest, yeah. But that fills up our full circle of health, and now we can take 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18? 18, I think. I can't count. I'm bad at counting, apparently. I think it's 18 hits, which every enemy in this game, pretty much every enemy anyway, does 2 hits, so it's basically 9 hits, I think. Unless it's supposed to be 20, in which case it's 10 hits. 1, 2, 3... 3 times 4, 12. Which way am I going? I stopped paying attention to the game and was trying to figure this out. There's 12 plus the other 4, 16. Yeah, I think. 2, 4, 6. Yeah, whatever. It's either 16 or 18. I don't know. I'll count in post. I probably won't even mention it, but I'll count it. Maybe. I'll consider it. But anyway, we need to go back to Haven now. I think we are actually done in the Wasteland now. I think. I don't think there's anything else for us to do. Besides, you know, side questy stuff that I'm not going to do because it's not necessary to do at all. It doesn't even help me. I mean, cool, precursor orbs, but they're not gonna, you know, help me. Back out to Haven Forest, it looks like. Let's go. And just because I'm curious and I've been checking this, like, the entire time, 85%. So, we have come 15% since I started this recording, and this recording has been going on for about an hour and a half. You guys have probably seen only about an hour and 20 of it. An hour, maybe. I don't know. It depends on how much I have to cut out from the mission in the power station, which I don't think was very much. Maybe 5 minutes at most. So maybe, yeah. This is probably going on 6, 7, maybe an 8th episode out of this recording session, but depending on how I split it up. Because I split it up anywhere from like 8 minutes to 15-ish. Never perfect. Alright. They just know how to give us a bad time here. Turret time. Yeah, these Dark Makers have their own turrets, and they just know how to give us a bad time here. Like, thanks for the welcome party, guys. It's weird, I'm getting random frame drops, both in the preview and in the recording. I hope that doesn't desync it, because if it does, I'm going to be upset. There we go. I think it's kind of fail of their armor design to have to drop their shields to attack. Like, wouldn't you want to be both defensive and offensive? Yeah. Anyway, these guys, they just know how to ruin anybody's day. Make it an awful. Anyway, I'm just gonna do that. As you might notice from the cursor, I didn't point it out on the other one, but this is just like the turrets that the Crimson Guard used in Jack 2. If I can aim here. Or actually, if you run it too hot, it will have to cool down. Which is why I was mashing button on the other one instead of just holding it. Oh my. Shit, I couldn't even get off of it before it blew up. Does it checkpoint me? It does. Awesome. Checkpoints me at that, you know, after every three. It doesn't actually checkpoint me after every one. Thanks, bro. Dumbass. I'm actually gonna jump off of this. Just gonna do that really quick. Alright, that should be good enough. Where's the other one? There it is. Alright, one more spot that we gotta go. Oh, great. You're that kind of asshole. Alright, let's do this quick. Over here. Boom, 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 boom. Explosions! One more over there. Let's get out of here. Toss the RPG around. Alright, let's get this one out of here. Get off of here. Boom. Done. And now we can get back up on this pedestal. Goody. Just what we wanted to do. Oh yeah, by the way, they're still here. If you didn't kill them, they're still there. And I should heal up here because I'm gonna die otherwise. See, full heal and it's all good.
Wonderful, Jack! I knew that machine was special!
Ah, get out of my head!
Jack! Jack! I'm losing you, buddy!
It's linking me into the Dark Maker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack! Jack!
I'm linked into the Dark Maker ship. I can control some of the machines.
Alright, so this control scheme and sound effects and movement type and everything should look familiar. So we are up on the Dark Maker ship now, actually. And this is just like the mech suit from the second game. I don't know why I was about to say the first game in my head. That was weird. But this, you know, same controls, and basically they just reskinned it. Okay. See, it's exactly the same. Oh, right, that changes. Because they're assholes. and they don't want me to get through. Those assholes. Alright, break that, and... The nice thing, though, is that in the mech here, you don't get hurt by, you know, just breaking their shields. Like you would if you were just Jack, and you punched them. And I think, which is a good thing, because the only way you can attack these dudes is by punching them. So, I mean, if you can't attack their shields, it'd be kind of useless. Okay. It'd be better if I could turn the camera in a way. There we go. It's all about lining up here, and it's not very fun. Lining up and stuff. No. How did I save myself? What? Okay, I'll take it. Thank you, game. Oh, boy. At least you don't walk as slow as you did, as you would in the mech suit. That was always annoying about Jack, too, was that the mech suit walked so slow when it was carrying stuff. Alright, so that opens that door over there. I don't want to spoil it, but we will actually end up coming back here again. But instead of in this mech, we'll be in... We won't be in a mech or anything. We'll just be Jack and Dax, you know, the usual stuff and stuff like that. But that mission is timed. This one's not. And it has the same music, so whenever I hear this music, I'm like, okay, I gotta rush through this. I gotta go as fast as I can. I gotta go supersonic speed and stuff, you know? But, yeah, I don't know. Okay. So, we got lightning. Let's just chuck that over there. Chuck another one. Jump over it. Chuck another one. Chuck another one. Just keep chucking them. Like Chuck Quizmo or something. There we go. Do I need another one? Or what's up here? Kind of confused on what's going on here. Oh, right. I need to use more than one. I need to blow them up. And it basically turns into just keep punching stuff until you line it up right. Oh my, it dropped frames again. That's weird. Why did it do that? Okay, let's... Now! Okay, let's... Now. No? Seems like it's inconsistently speedy. There we go. Got it! There we go!
Our hero!
What the... Daxter?
What? What'd you see? Let me look! Hello, elevator! Bottom floor! Coming up! Come on! I hate being short!
It just seemed for a moment, it looked like... No, it couldn't have been.